Liverpool midfielder sent farewell message after departure confirmed. Elijah Dixon Bonner has issued a heartfelt message after 7 years at Liverpool broke at 2 and 10. Elijah Dixon Bonner has issued a heartfelt message after his departure from Liverpool was confirmed after 7 years at the club. Dixon Bonner will leave at the end of the month of a free transfer, having come through the ranks at the academy after being signed from Arsenal in 2015. A regular at both under 18 and U23 level, he started the FA Youth Cup final win over Manchester City in 2019 and netted a penalty in the decisive shootout. The 21 years old then made his first team debut as a late substitute in the FA Cup for round replay win over Shrewsbury Town in February 2020. And this season came off the bench in the League Cup win at Preston North and started the FA Cup third round with at home to Shrewsbury. He also made 7 appearances for Liverpool in the EFL Trophy, scoring 2 goals, and Dixon Bonner said on social media, "The time I have spent at Liverpool Football Club has been special. Coming as a boy with a dream to play for the club I supported from birth to then leaping as a young man having fulfilled the dream. The time has come where I believe the best choice for my future is to move on, to grow as a player and pursue other challenges I have for myself. I would like to thank all teammates I have had the pleasure of sharing the pitch with throughout the years, and all members of staff I worked with at my time spent at the club. I wish each and every one of you all the best in your future. Lastly, I would like to thank the fans for the immense support I have received throughout my time of being a Liverpool player. You guys are so unique, and the moment we have shared together, I will cherish for the rest of my life. I love you all. What a journey it has been. You never walk alone." Okay, that's no video this time. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and don't forget to turn on the notification.